going?
Cabo Verde.
Where, why?
Hello everyone, can you guys believe it? CVU raised enough money to go on our trip to Fogo, and there was a lot to be done in the 2 weeks we were there, so keep up. First off, we visited the second playground CVU ever built back in 2008. It was so great to see it in use, and of course, Eddie, our principal ups, got to show off his moves. And of course, we stopped to see the volcano and just take in Fogo's beautiful views. And after that, we got to work building in San Felipe. This build took us about 3 days, and we had lots of help from the community. And while we were building, we were paid a visit by the mayor of San Felipe, Nuya Silva, and Variadora Eva Spinola. And with that, the playground went up easily. And then we took just a little bit of downtime. Of course, you know we had to eat some mangoes. And then we got right to work on our next location, Achar Forna in Santa Catarina. The kids at this location were so adorable, and we were met by so many affectionate three-year-olds, we almost couldn't get our work done. And it was hard to get back to work after all those hugs. The mayor of Santa Catarina, Alberto Nunes, stopped by to check out our progress. After doing these playgrounds for so long, we've gotten very efficient at putting them up. And this playground was done in another 2 days. But sadly, after this playground went up, we had to say bye to two CVU members, Jeff and Heather, as it was time for them to head home. But let me tell you, they missed out. Because right after we finished the playground, the entire island shut down for Feast Ño San Felipe. And we had no choice but to spend 2 whole days enjoying ourselves. We met with more Fogo dignitaries and got to participate in a lot of the island's traditions. We were so honored to be included in the festivities, and I mean, who doesn't love a free concert? But as quickly as the festivities began, we were right back to work. This playground was built in Mushdeiros, and once again, the kids were everywhere, and we also had lots of help from the community. This being the last playground of the trip, we really took our time and remembered to have fun too. We made sure the swings were approved by our little friends and of course the mayor of Mushdeiros, Fabio Vieira. We had so much fun on this build. The people we met were really incredible. Something really cool that happened on this trip is CVU got to participate in some interviews. This was by far the most exposure we have ever gotten, so needless to say, we were really excited about that. We got to meet with the Minister of Communities, George Santos, and we received an award from the Mayor of San Felipe. We even got to meet members of the President's Cabinet and the First Lady of Cabo Verde, Deborah Carvalho. We are so incredibly grateful to Eddie and all of our donors. So thank you guys, and we'll see you next time.